Hello everyone, today I am showing you how to save your image in your iPhone photo library. Let's start. Open your storyboard. Take one image view. Take one button. Set constraint. Set black down. Take one image. Set your image. Take image view outlet. Take button action. Here UI image right. Here image dot image target self nil. We need to create one function. Image dot UI image dot did finish saving. Saving with error. NS error. Context info concept pointer now here if unzip row pointer not only here let error equal to error. Let create a let box. Let title error, message error dot localization description dot alert. You see dot add action. Let action. Okay. Style dot default handler nil present AC animation to completion nil. Now also copy this else. Here save the image or message. Your image saved. Now here call this function here as selector image. Call this here. Content info. Now also you need to set some permission because you access iPhone library. I already here add this app is your photo. Also, you need add these. Copy this detail also here. Also, now run this. Here display my iPad screen. Now we have run. See here. I have click save button. He asked me permission to access photo library. Allow. Okay. Now see the image is saved. Now I will display my gallery. See here, image is saved. Hello everyone, if you like my video then like and share this video and don't forget to subscribe my channel. If you have any question please comment below. Thank you for watching.